guys, we're out here at the Sumospeed Drift event. There's a good amount of people. I'm gonna jump in Zach's car, Danny's car, and a couple others, and go for a ride and see how that goes. I'm gonna walk around real quick though. Know whose Civic that is. Andrew's super clean. IS. Me and Marcus will change up the 240s a little bit and bring them out here and probably wreck them. Fresh KLM race hoodie. What's up, gentlemen? Gentlemen.
What's up?
What's up, buddy?
What's up?
I'll come back and get you.
All right.
Just because I'm kind of, you know,
yeah.
I ain't trying to hurt
him. Have
anybody.
Fun.
Yeah, it's exciting. He wants me to tandem in front of him for some reason. I don't know why.
So he can run into you.
Yeah,
that's why.
Yeah.
You know.
Oh, don't tell him that, Jesus.
Oh, that's better. I would rather that happen than anything else. I think it'd be fun to have a drift project, but I think I'm more of a straight line boy, to be honest with you. Seems like these guys, I know our cars are expensive, but these guys are going through tires like it's nothing. Zach over there, always with a new trailer. You got Bosmore trailers than I've ever seen. Mustang, C5, Mustang. We're gonna go jump in a couple cars and go slide around. So sick.
My tires are fucking
dude, that's so sick. Yeah.
like,
jeez.
How quick does it burn through them?
It depends. Like, I don't like this brand.
Yeah,
they chunk up.
Okay. You know? Is this asphalt really bad for it? Because it's so grippy.
Yeah.
that's gonna wrap it up. I'm getting out of here. Nick hooked me up with a free pizza. But dude, Zach's car is insane. The Corvettes like drift themselves. But I appreciate it, guys. I'll catch you up on the next one. Later.